Today we'll be painting the engine compartment on the 68 AMX. These are some of the tools we'll be using: a drill with a wire wheel, a nylon abrasive wheel, a large one, needle scaler, a mini DA, regular DA, mini sandblaster, and a scuff pad. I did spray this with degreaser and take it to the car wash, but we'll hit it with some wax and grease remover first before we start sanding. For the real rusty parts, and this was under the battery, we're going to use a needle scaler and a wire wheel, and then we'll hit it with some Pour 15, wait for that to dry, scuff it, and paint that. Here's a close-up shot after it was painted, and again you only have to do the real rusty areas with the Pour 15 because it really grips that rusty metal. Hopefully we can get most of this with the DA, and the rest we'll get with the other tools. After scuffing and taping, we'll blow it clean, wipe it down one more time with wax and grease remover, hit it with a tack cloth, give it one light coat of epoxy primer, two coats of base, and finally a couple light coats of clear. We'll hit it real lightly with this tack cloth, just to pick up any last remaining pieces of dust. This is the paint we'll be using. It's from TCP Global. After one coat of clear, sort of a double coat, we're going to leave it just like it is. I hope you enjoyed this video on painting an engine compartment. If you did, and you'd like to get my latest videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button.